Konnichiwa and kabawa minasa. How are you doing? Mr. Avenger here, or just call me Mr. MA or Mighty Sun, but welcome back into another reaction video at your service. So I've just taken a tiny little break from AEW and good match between Danielson and Dax. So not bad. So there are still more matches on the way, but I am going to be doing another Wakakiban reaction for tonight, and here is another suggestion that belongs to Jiu Gamu, and which also that the Blue Daisy that I did that was last week, that was suggested by him, so my bad. But anyways, I am going to be doing another of a compilation like I did with Benny, and the title is called The Best of Machia Guitar, which indicates that it's the best of 15 performances and signatures by yours truly. And the video was made by DJ Sep, so let's check it out and let's begin. So without further ado, it's time to react.
Tour. Rasho no ma. Oh, damn. I really love that design though. I think I have checked this one. I'm not 100% sure.
Mm-hmm.
Kaigetsu. I remember this one. Try not to cry, but it does give me memories. Domination. Oh, oh, oh my. Eclipse. Tomodachi. Oh, with the, I think that's probably from the, another tour. Or this is actually just the same. Homura, excuse me. Doesn't this give deja vu? Bonus Night of Nights Toho. Okay, I don't think I've never seen this one. Oh no, Nora Neko. Let's see. Okay, I did react to this one. Now, there are some songs that I have not checked out yet, especially from World Domination. That's something, yeah. It, usually the word domination, that's mostly I'm too familiar of Bandmade, but wow. I've never seen Yuko Whoopi getting into a full-blown dance, and that was really awesome. But Eclipse and oh crap. No, it was Rasho no Man. I believe that's the name of that. So that's clearly that's another instrumental performance that I think I've not seen. So I think that these are some that I really wanted to check out, but especially that Machia delivers excellent through of the solos, and mostly that when it comes to doing it of the instrumentals, it always so electrifying and very beautifully, and it's including Dopo that I also reacted, and I tried my best not to shed tears because it's too familiar, and again that was a beautiful and yet it was a sad song, and just rethinking about that is something I really try not to, not to to shed it once again, but he always gives that such drive and a nice of the Homura compilation, and it goes from like different of different parts that it just all just merging into the into one. So, but it is basically from different year, but it still is the same level that he was, and that just get that raw power that he just unleashed. So there are other solos that was from early years that I have not seen, and that nice add that have add the bonus. So let's give it up to DJ Sam for making this video, and damn. So I guess the question is that which of the performance from when it comes from Machia did you like the most? Now, I do have one more video just for tonight, and that this actually that brought to my attention, and that belongs to Hookamushi Green Tea, who I haven't spoke to in a very long time. But there is one I don't think I have not checked out on, and this is called Dorobo Neko, which that's Japanese for thief cat. That is from Project Susuhana. Which that obviously that this is by Miss Yuko Suzuhana. So it is a short one, but let's take a look and let's begin. Now that is really good. This is a absolutely splashing jazz right there. Damn, I gotta say, that was very interesting, and what of an interesting but an absolute of music genre, and give it such a vibrant and moody feel to it. And okay, this definitely got to be meant for as an opening theme because this is way too cool if you ask me. Okay, so yeah, this is definitely the first time I ever get to hear something like this, but it's very absolutely incredible. And Yeah, obviously the music and the arrange, that was all by Miss Yuko, and just listening to the piano keys, and yeah, that is her 100%, and such of alluring and amusing vocal that was very good touch there. So I love it. Maybe that is just a little of a thoughts of that should be also meant to be as a theme for Black Cat from the Marvel Universe, but a man can just dream, but that's just me. But I hope you guys enjoyed this little bonus. Let's give it up one more time for Hukamushi Green Tea for this request, and that I hope that this make your day. And with that, hit the like button and also leave a comment down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and arigato gozaimasu. Take care, and matane.